Tonight, several people have been shot inside a mall in Florida, and the shooter, we're told, is now on the run. This happened inside the Paddock Mall in Ocala. That's about 80 miles northwest of Orlando. Police there say gunfire broke out at about 4 o'clock this afternoon. We now know that one man was killed and a woman was shot in the leg. Several others were also hurt during the incident.